Does Steam say your game is already running when it is not? Don't worry, as we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end to learn how to solve this issue. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. The Steam game already running bug is a common issue for Steam users over the last couple of years. When a user starts the game, Steam says that the game is already running and it doesn't start or open. Here we have shown how you can easily fix this problem. So stick till the end and perform as shown to fix it. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is simply restart the Steam app and then the PC. Basic troubleshooting always starts with a restart. Restarting clears the cache and thus deletes any corruption causing this issue. After the PC restarts, start the game in Steam and check whether Steam shows the game is still running. Method 2. If a simple restart doesn't fix the issue, then you can try closing the game from the task manager and then restarting it. Right-click on the task bar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, locate the process of the game and right-click on it. Select the End Task option. After the process closes, restart the game from Steam. In some cases, you may not find the background process of the game in Task Manager. When this happens, close all the Steam processes instead as shown. Method 3. The next thing you can try is verify the integrity of game files from Steam. It will check any corruption or missing game file and repair it. Open Steam and select the library option. Right-click on the game that is triggering this error and select Properties. Select the Local Files tab. Click on Verify Integrity of Game Files. Wait for Steam to verify the game files. Method 4. Old games can face compatibility issues and cause such bugs and errors. If you're facing this bug while playing an old game, then try running the game as administrator. Open Steam and select Library. Right-click on the game and select Manage. Click on Browse Local Files. Locate the game's .exe file and right-click on it. Select the Properties option. Click on the Compatibility tab and check the Run this program as administrator box. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Method 5. If you're participating in the Steam beta program, then try opting out of it and then give the shown troubleshooting methods another try. Steam beta is for testing purposes and may have bugs and errors that the normal version of Steam doesn't have. Trying the troubleshooting methods given here on both beta and the normal version is the best way to fix this issue. Here is how you can opt out of Steam Beta. Open Steam and click on the Steam option. Select Settings and click on the Account tab from the left section. Click on Change in the Beta Participation section. Click on the drop-down menu under Beta Participation and select the None Opt Out of All Beta Programs option. Select OK to save the changes. Method 6. If the issue persists, then remove or disable all apps that may interfere with Steam on your PC. The third-party apps that you need to pay mind to are third-party antiviruses, VPNs, anti-spy software, third-party firewalls, security applications, peer-to-peer clients and file-sharing software, FTP and web server applications, IP filtering, blocking programs, download accelerator and download manager programs. Method 7. Another thing you can when all the other solutions fail is reinstalling Steam. Press Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type appviz.cpl and press Enter to open Programs and Features panel. Locate Steam among the other apps and right-click on it. Select Uninstall and follow as shown. Visit the official Steam website and download the latest version of Steam. Install and run it. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.